गुंडा राज इन यूपी.
वेल, कुंडा एमएलए राजा भैया हैज रिजाइंड एज मिनिस्टर इन द अखिलेश यादव गवर्नमेंट आफ्टर ही वाज बुक्ड फॉर कंस्पिरेसी टू मर्डर डीएसपी इन देवरिया. यूपी चीफ मिनिस्टर अखिलेश यादव विल बी विजिटिंग द विलेज ऑफ दैट स्लेन DSP Ziaul Haq to meet his family. The cop's wife insists on meeting the chief minister, saying she will not allow the body to be buried until then. She has demanded a CBI probe into her husband's death, which she calls murder. Earlier, the DGP was heckled and geroed by angry villagers. Two of the key accused in this case, including Guddu Singh, who is a close aide of Raja Bhaiya, have been arrested. Three police personnel who deserted the policemen have also been suspended. Speaking in the UP Assembly today, Raja Bhaiya has called it a conspiracy, also slamming the police's methods in the state. Let's go straight to the area where our correspondent Maria Shakil is. Maria, I understand the UP Chief Minister has just met the slain cop's wife and he's assured a CBI probe. What more can you tell us?
Well, that is right. UP Chief Minister, accompanied by Azam Khan, met the wife of slain cop. Remember, that has been her demand, and that is the reason she has been saying that there will be no burial of the Deputy Superintendent of Police, Ziaul Haq. She has been emphasizing that there should be some kind of personal assurance that should come from the UP Chief Minister. So this really the journey that UP Chief Minister took. Important here is that this is almost seemed like a preemptive move. First was that just half an hour before the UP session began, Akhilesh Yadav ensured that Raja Bhaiya puts in his resignation, and the resignation is accepted before the UP session began at 11 o'clock. Then we heard from Raja Bhaiya, sequence of events that has unfolded through the day. You realize that even Raja Bhaiya also said that he is being put in some kind of there is some kind of political conspiracy, and that has come with some kind of malafide intention, and that he is absolutely clean, and that there should be a CBI inquiry. But important focus is that will Raja Bhaiya be actually arrested? So far as the UP police is concerned, they have said that the inquiry has begun. There have been actions that have been taken against certain cops as well,
right,
who were not present at the time when the Deputy Superintendent of Police was actually fighting and battling with the mob. So as far as Raja Bhaiya is concerned, we do know that he has said that there should be a CBI inquiry. But what will the UP police be doing? Will he be called for interrogation? That is first step that the UP police should be following now.
Absolutely. And this is turning into a big embarrassment for Akhilesh Yadav as well. Raja Bhaiya was made a minister when he already had 48 criminal cases against him. Now as Akhilesh Yadav is about to complete 1 year in power, many are saying that Gunda Raj continues under his regime in Uttar Pradesh.
That's right. And if you look at it, Akhilesh Yadav has been trying really hard to let go of that taint. I mean, the taint that came with his father's Samajwadi Party tenure. And every time there has been rampage or some kind of rioting event taking place in Uttar Pradesh, the charge was that this is the trend set. This is the way Samajwadi Party governs UP. But yes, we do know that Akhilesh Yadav has been under a lot of pressure. He wants to really clean up the image, and that is why there has been this major revamp in terms of postings of police officers that has taken place also today. So Akhilesh Yadav trying to really let go of that tarnished image that he has failed to really govern this state, and he has failed in maintaining the law and order in UP.